the mainstream media is at it again. They're making wild accusations about Donald Trump's ties to Russia. If you believe the mainstream media, Jeff Sessions met with Russian Ambassador Sergei Kislyak as early as September 8th. This is untrue, because we recruited Sessions all the way back in March. Nice try, MSM. I'm sure the New York Times would love for you to believe that Michael Flynn and Jared Kushner privately met with Sergei Kislyak in early December. Wrong again, opposition. They actually met on December 15th, which is mid-December. Whatever happened to getting a second source? And the conspiracy nuts at The Atlantic are probably telling you Trump's old business partner, Felix Sater, has ties to Russian organized crime, while completely leaving out his ties to organized crime in Russian-controlled eastern Ukraine. Can you believe the bias? Worst of all, they want you to believe Trump's former campaign manager, Paul Manafort, is a business associate of Russian oligarchs like Dmitry Firtash and Oleg Deripaska. When really, they should be focusing on the fact that Manafort is actually Vladimir Putin wearing a Ronald Reagan mask. Wow. For news sources that claim to be better than Russian-funded social media channels that mix in propaganda with their cat videos, they really just can't seem to get anything right. This is BRT, and I'm Miriam Nasri saying, question the news sources that ask you to question the sources of your news.